In 2021, Human Rights Day is focusing on how rights are the beginning of peace within society and a way to create a fairer society for the future generation.
Nelson Mandela rightly said, "To deny people their human right is to challenge their very humanity." Each one of us is entitled to right to life, liberty, and security.
Right to freedom from torture or inhuman treatment.
Right to freedom from slavery and servitude.
The right to property is a natural and inherent right of an individual. Therefore, citizens have right to own and possess the property.